Fred Wells had a dream to have a tennis facility where inner city kids would have some of the same chances that kids that aren't inner city kids have.
Really, the mission is to empower kids, youth, to be successful on and off the court. And that's why this place was built.
It's a very family-oriented environment, very friendly environment. Much different than I guess your run-of-the-mill, you know, sports club, country club. And I think that kind of feeling resonates with the kids.
I think that kindness is when you're like being nice to other people and you're showing respect to them, like, you know, like really who they are, and like you're showing that you really care about that person.
The public facility part with our patron revenue actually helps to fund the Tennis to College program.
Well, that was one of Fred's ideas, is to have people that come in really know that they're helping fund and support our junior programs. So by selling them court time and asking them to, you know, give back to the center in lieu of membership dues, you know, making contributions of either their time or their money, or many times both, you know, we really saw it as a win-win from that perspective. And I think a lot of our clients believe that, and they use the facility in that manner.
It's really been exciting to watch how the adult programming has taken off. We have 8 adult leagues that happen year-round, and we also have a very, very robust senior program. Then on top of that, we have lots of drills and lessons. We have a very healthy cardio program, which is very popular. We've got a really vibrant USTA league program with 20 different teams comprised of 166 players. And we have this incredibly active summer youth program. And then we have the multicultural junior tennis program that starts at 8 in the morning and ends at about 8:30 at night.
Partnerships and the USTA go hand in hand. One of our strongest partners is Fred Wells Tennis and Education Center. And it starts at the top. It starts with strong leadership. And they've created a culture of, you know what, everybody's going to do the same thing, which is we're going to be open, we're going to be inviting, we're going to be professional at the same time. But at the end of the day, we're going to change lives and we're going to grow the game.
What it has done for children's lives is incredible, and I'm incredibly proud. And he would be too. This was his dream.